Hello, ladies and gentlemen. How are you doing today, man? This is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be doing a speedrun attempt. And while I do it, I'm going to be explaining it on Dark Souls 2. I'm going to be explaining all the crap I do in this speedrun. And no, I'm not good. You're not going to be seeing any incredible times. I am going for sub 230, because right now I can do... I can beat the game in about 2 hours and 42 minutes. So it'd be nice if I could do a sub 2 hour, but I don't see that happening because I'll probably die way too much. But, you know, as long as I get to go to at least how I had before, 2 hours and 42, and I died a crap ton, so I should be able to do that. So I'm going to explain this as I go. I'm going to do this hopefully all in one take, unless somebody calls me or something comes up and happens. There we go. First off, your stamina. Watch that stamina. Don't ever let it go all the way down to zero. If you do, you will see that it takes a lot longer for your stamina to go and be usable again. I mean, you can always dodge left and right, but you won't be able to really run with it. So watch that stamina. You're going to see this run, I'm going to do almost the entire run, probably the entire run naked, because your stamina goes up way faster. We'll see. Walmart Killer 4. Yeah. Night. Bonfire Scenic. Oop. Already off to a brilliant, awesome start. Okay, now if it does that, that's M because it's my keyboard. It's just doing that still. I'm not as good as all the other people that can take this crap off while they're just running. Nope. I'm doing it just like that. There's going to be a lot of areas that I have been able to get through before without killing any enemies, which is, you know, best strats ideal. But, they're high-risk areas, and if I don't kill some of the enemies or all of them really quickly, I'll probably die. So, yeah. Since I'm recording, the goal is to die as little as possible, or not die at all, which would be great, but I don't think that's going to happen. I don't think I've ever beaten this game without dying. At least a few times or so. This is going to be the million souls skip is what I'm going to do. And the boss that I'm going to be fighting 4 times is going to be Old Iron King, because I've been practicing on him a ton. He'll probably still kill me, but I'm going to do my best. So right now what you want to do is light this bonfire. And I'm not going to talk to that chick just yet. We're going to go and kill Dragon Rider, and we're going to cheese his ass because it's quicker. Just gonna make him run right off the edge. Come on, stamina. Stamina. Let's carry it like this because it looks cooler when you're carrying it like this. It is a broken sword, and I did do a little broken sword challenge once where I saw how far I could get in the game with just using this busted hotness. And, I actually got to, who did I get to? I think I got up to the Ruined Sentinels, and I'm like, no. No. That would not be fun. Not be fun. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna be skipping a lot of shit that you don't need in order to beat this game. That I usually pick up if I do a full run through. You know, beat all the bosses, which is actually quite fun, I think. But the speedruns themselves were a challenge that I've been wanting to do for a while. I don't think I'll die. It just depends on if I can make that guy fall off the platform. If I can make him fall off the platform, it should be no big deal. If I can't, it's gonna be a problem. You know, I don't understand. I'm a knight. That's the class I picked, and I have a busted-ass hotness sword. I don't get it. You don't polish your shit? You don't sharpen it? You don't... make sure it's tempered finally. I mean, would you buy that sword on eBay? No, you bought that sword at Walmart, man. I know that's what you did. You bought that sword at Walmart. That Walmart sword. Oh, yeah. I'm not worried about Shrine of Amana. I have actually practiced Shrine of Amana a whole bunch. Just run right past that guy. Actually, I'm going to unequip that right now. And off he goes. And I don't like paying this chick the 2,000 souls just to turn a stupid thing. So I kill her.
Please stop.
Shut up.
I've no choice now.
Please stop. Please stop, sir. Give me some porridge. If you just punch her as soon as possible, she shouldn't be able to get her stupid spell off. But every now and then she'll hit you with the bell. That causes a lot of damage, actually. I can't believe she smacks you with it, but yeah, every now and then she'll smack you with that bell. She'll be like, bitch, take that. And you gotta be like, oh man, I just took that to the face. That hurt. That hurted. Now, the one I am worried about the most is gonna have to be Pursuer. Just because if I miss that parry, he's gonna kill me. Now, I have salvaged it before where I missed the parry. He hit me. I dodged his next few attacks, and then I set myself up again, and it worked, but it was close. And I gotta remember what to buy. Oh, and I gotta... Okay, so what you do basically is you just... when that Dragon Rider, the boss I just fought... Oh, when you're doing this, by the way, I'm all over the place, God. When you're doing this, by the way, you want to pop the soul. But all you do is you wait for the Dragon Rider to do his infamous, I'm gonna swing my weapon and stab you, plunge attack. He always does it from the start, right? And when he does it, you just run on by him. But you gotta make sure he's close to the edge, and then you'll just fall right off to his death. I might need this later, if I die too many times, to old Iron King. Which I'm hoping I won't, but you never know. That Iron King, he has moments where he'll kill me, and then he has moments where he won't. So all those items I just picked up, I'm definitely going to be using a whole bunch of. Like Homeward Bones, I actually need more. I need to buy like 10 later. And I have a sheet in front of me of notes because I don't have this entire run memorized. And this entire run was mostly copied from another YouTuber, but I modified it a little bit to make it a little easier for me. Because I'm not super pro strats or anything. And when you go up here, if you're running this, you want to... Get his attention. Get his attention. And then try to go through the door and hope you don't get backstabbed. Because if you get their attention, it gets their attack animation off and they're paused. Go on the left side, then go on the right around him. Oh, yes. Okay, perfect. And run. You gotta run around there pretty quickly, otherwise those assholes will hit you. And they will climb up this ladder and come after you. So you want to open this up as soon as possible. Yep, see, there's one of them. And he's firing at me, great. Little bastard. And I sit down just to reset them to their normal positions. And we're gonna talk to her. Buy one club. Buy three of those. Buy 10 of those. Buy that. Buy that key. And then exit out and talk to her. She'll give you the covetous serpent ring if you spend enough money. Now I need her to reset to Imajula. And yes, this is on PC, hence the stupid cursor. I'm not going to use any of those bullshit weapons. I've never been able to get this to go through the wall, by the way. I don't know what the trick is. Yep, well, I want to save at least two. I'm saving one for Pursuer. Alright, you want to go over this way. There is a guy to the right here, but he won't get up. Well, he will, but he's too slow. Way too slow. Stay to the far right. Go to the left. That is for in case I die. And wow, I can't believe he wasn't doing anything. Yeah, that's just for in case I die. Push towards him. Now, there's a little secret that nobody ever talks about is when you're running, I'm gonna go extra safe on those guys. Oh god. When you're running, like this, if you run towards an enemy, you can push them. So if you push those guys, you can push them out of the way. This will be especially important when it comes to fighting Old Iron King, and you will see. Running. Oh god, I thought I hit the switch. Look at my nips. Look at my junk. Yeah. Look at that shield floating off my fucking back. That's retarded. But you're not supposed to look at that, so. This guy. Now the reason why I kill him is it seems like every time I get out of this fight, that asshole hits me. Every time. I'm torn between locking onto the legs for this fight and not locking. Sometimes I think it's better to lock on. Whoa! You want to keep moving with that one. It's kind of garbage, but it will hit you. Okay, this is not optimal at all. That is definitely not optimal. I can't believe I had to waste one of my 20 gems. Just keep going from leg to leg. He'll tear off his arm. That'll give you time to hit him about 3 times or so. What the tits? And he killed me. Wow, really? Really? Well, that was a great start right there. Die to that loser. Oh, God. That was super bad. That was super bad. Not even gonna lie. That was super bad. Alright, so now that we got that initial cherry popped on that death, I was still thinking about resetting, but whatever. Deaths are bound to happen in this game. Unless you're super pro strats, which I am not. I seriously can't believe I died to that guy, though. I never die to that guy. It's actually kind of depressing, but whatever. See? That's why I blew up the wall. Look at my nastiness now. Oh, the nipples disappear. Oh. Nipples disappear. No, I'm not going to kill this guy this time. Maybe it was bad luck. Shouldn't kill him. It's bad luck. Wow. And he still almost got me. I need to pick that up. Huh. You tried that attack on me? Really? Come on. You know you want to stomp on me. You know you want to stomp me. Okay, I'm convinced I like the lock on. I like it now. Oh, God. Really? I do not want to heal with this guy. Oh, I got to heal anyways because I'm going to Pursuer now. If I get hit by Pursuer, it's probably going to be a restart. Yeah, probably going to be a restart if I get hit by Pursuer. Pursuer hits me, he'll probably kill me in one shot, and that's a restart. Well, wish me luck, folks. Wish me luck. I'm not going to use my human effigy. I only have 4. That would be a massive waste. Alright. I really need the effigies for 2 spots only in particular. I need it for Shrine of Amana. And I need it for... Oh god, those guys gonna hit me. No. Shrine of Amana towards the end and the final boss because I don't want to solo him. I can solo him, but I don't want to. It seems like it's easier for me to fight him normally. Just straight up. Oh, he got me. Yep. Two deaths down. I'm doing bad. Man, every time I record, I do bad. When I don't record, no problem, parry. Boom, parry. Yep, it's going to be like that tonight. It's going to be like that tonight. After I get past this guy, though, it's way easier. It really is. It only gets easier. What do I got next after this boss? Skeletons? I think it's skeletons. I hate that. It acts like you used up all the stamina right there if he slams too close to you sometimes. Or maybe I did use up all my stamina and didn't realize. Well, I must have because I used it all up there. And that's going to probably get me... I'm probably going to get stabbed in the back. Nope. Okay, good. Why? Why? I don't understand that. Oh, God. This is looking pretty grim. I don't know why it's not letting me parry. I could have sworn I did the parry animation. It's left trigger, right? Left trigger? I'm going to have to practice it. Excuse me. Pretty sure it's left trigger. It's left trigger. Okay. It's left trigger. I'm just failing miserably. And push our way past him. Do the roll. Crab walk there for a little bit. Run out of stamina. Like a total failure. Continue to run up here. Have them right up. Make sure you have the bad guys right on your ass. Because tension. Gotta have that tension. Okay. Am I not close enough to him? I think he has to slide through that barrel. Okay, let's see if I can get it. Oh, oh! What the fuck? What did I do that for? Just die already. Alright, I'll see how the rest of this run goes, because that was way too many deaths to pursue her. Way too many deaths so far. Looking pretty pro right now. Looking pretty pro. Looking pretty neat. Pretty badass. Oh, let's crack that beer. Go back. Yep, that's right. Skill-based game. Gotta have epic movement, and I just cracked open a beer. Let's do this. Let's do them in this order. That way they'll just keep lining up on top of each other. I'm gonna be popping almost all the boss souls. I think I don't bother after Velstat, but I really should. I don't know. Excuse me. Alright, so we opened his cell up. We're gonna go over here and buy this shield we're gonna use. Just because it blocks more than this. I can't carry it right now, but I don't care.
I could. Thanks very much.
Yep, shut up, buddy. Ah, damn it. I let my stamina go all the way down, so you really don't want to do that, but I keep failing, so yeah.
Are you or bear? I will take. Go.
Thank you, babe. Level me up, come on. Let me level up, yo. Come on, let me level up. Do it. Do it! Do it! Do it! Alright. 33, 10, And we're gonna have to sit down at this fire at least once in order to get that dude in there blacksmithing.
You, the name, and I'm not.
Come on, come on. I'm failing big time.
I'll be around.
I'm sure there's way more optimal ways of doing this, but I don't know of it. Now, see, since I went over here, and I forgot to equip a couple things. I'll equip them down here. When you kill the pursuer, you get the Ring of Blades. You do more physical damage, you want to equip that. And I also forgot to equip the Serpent Ring. The Serpent Ring plus one gives you more souls. I believe it might even give you more souls on bosses, but I'm not sure. I just know that when I have it on, I usually end up having a few thousand to spare, which is always good. And this is not a hex run. This is a pure melee build, although you could get your hexes up here. You could. Excuse me. Let's see here. I'm not going to hit this bonfire, because I'm going to just run right past it. I am going to kill one guy up here a little bit, because he's kind of annoying. And if I don't kill him, I'll probably end up dying. Not that guy. Don't poison me, don't poison me. Woo! No poison. Good. I hate it when I get poisoned right there. Getting poisoned right there is actually kind of a massive pain in the ass. Alright, now, it's this guy in here. He always hits me. Getting his attention. He's such a cock-blocking asshole. Okay. Now you're not going to do anything. Figures, dick. Alright. I probably didn't have to kill that guy, but I like to kill that guy because he's killed me lots of times, so fuck you! Alright, so you roll down there. I am going to hit this bonfire. There's lots of ledges that you can fall off on this next part. And so I like to have that bonfire, just in case. If I can get past this next part, it's not the boss that I'm worried about dying about. It's getting to the boss that I'm worried about. So if I can get to the next boss at a good time, then I'll be happy. I really hate aggroing that guy. He's such a pain in the ass. There's a mountain over here you want to get to, because there's a bridge on the right. Fuck you. There's a bridge on the right that you have to come down. And there's a guy that falls down from here. Just ignore the other enemies. For some reason, a lot of times they don't want to come in here. Ah, I should have drank that first. Always drink your one Estus first. I mean, it's a freebie. You don't have to pop your gems then. It's much better to do that. You want to get out before that guy with the sickles comes at you. Oh, when you hear them twang that bow, you want to move in another direction. Or you will get shot in the back. So, you can go around to the left, or over the bridge there, or you can go this way. I prefer to go this way, because it just seems more faster, and I avoid more enemies this way. This guy is a pain in the ass. Just gotta roll by him. Oh, thank you for that bow shot. I appreciate that. Oh, God. Now I'm not running. Great. Just run, run, run. You will get invaded by an NPC right there. That guy's an asshole. Such an asshole. But if you look, they'll try to come up there to you, but they won't make it to you in time. They won't. They can fuck right off. You want to kill the sickle one, and then there should be one other one coming up. That one right there. Next. You want to kill these assholes. They're just one shot at this point. If you've leveled up everything like I have, they're just one little shot. They're not so bad. Oh no. Okay. Try to keep the pillars between you and them. Oh shit. We're gonna run over here and we're gonna heal. So most of the time they can't touch me, but or won't kill me. Oh fuck. That doesn't mean they won't. Come on, you little bitch. Oh, fuck. You are an asshole. He's being such an asshole tonight. All these little dudes are. They're being little pricks. I'm just letting my health go up a little bit. Damn, that pollen in the air. Shit. It's getting me, man. It's getting me. Okay. Okay, who else is left? Who else is left? You! Okay. Oh my god, seriously? You can backstab them? Wow, he had to stand up, too, in order to come back. That's interesting, I didn't know you could do that. And just like that, they're dead. I did not know you could backstab those guys. That is interesting. I really want to get a staff and start using that because I love the backstab animation with the staff, and that's pretty much the only reason why. Well, this is coming down. You want to pop this soul. And take a sip of your beer. You gotta multitask these things, you see? You gotta multitask them. Speaking of multitask. Jump down there. There is a bonfire to the right. Right there through that swamp. Not hitting it. Okay, we gotta talk to this chick. Talk.
I've searched every. Oi!
Oi! She gets pissed when you walk off. I like to get that Titanite shard. I believe I need it for something. I don't know. Maybe I'll just put it on my shield if I don't need it for anything. Okay. Now, one time I got in here, and that guy right there, that asshole, trolled me completely. He was just waiting right there for me and just smacked me right in the face with some magic. Let me get over here. And out we go. There is an item up there in that first ladder, but I don't know what it is. I can't remember what it is, so it's probably not important. I know even on my regular playthroughs, I don't go up there anymore, but maybe that's a mistake. Maybe I should go up there. I don't know. Ah, damn it. I didn't want to do that because it takes longer. You motherfucker! That really takes longer. And we wait for that to go down, and we drop down here ourselves. I'm gonna hit this bonfire here. And we're gonna do this for a couple reasons, to reset those enemies, because there's probably some running in here. And give me another Estus back. So now I have my Estus. Yay. Alright, we're getting up to some slightly tougher stuff, but still nothing yet. Wait for that. Scratch your nose and mess up the controller. like I said, PC version, but I am using a wired Xbox 360 controller just because screw that wireless shit. Alright, I got my weapons in power stance. In order to do that, you have to have your requirements for the weapon have to be 1.5 times, so you have to have that much. Oh god, he's gonna get me. Maybe not. I have a feeling he's gonna do that flop thing. That's what I need him to do. Thank you. Thank you. You are being so cooperative. I appreciate it. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Drink that Estus, dammit. We're on gems. How is he still alive? Alright, always look for the dark fog gate. That's the one that'll take you out. Towards progress. Progress! Dark fog gate, yes. What's up, Lucatiel? You sexy, babe, you sexy. Alright, we're gonna sit down here. And we're gonna continue. We're gonna keep rocking this bitch with 42,000 souls. Because we don't give a fuck. This guy. Ah, fuck, I got two of them. Ah. Okay. Now I'm gonna try something that I normally don't do because I suck at it. But it's this. I'm gonna track these assholes, right? Okay, let's see if I can do it. Let's see if I can do it. Oh, did I do it? I did it. Yay. But you are gonna die. I'm just too used to doing this part because usually I run up here like this. Do not sit down at this bonfire. Do not. Oh no. You want to light that torch. And take a drink, damn it, or you get your ass kicked. Okay. Anybody? Alright. Now we can sit down. And we're gonna go up. You will step on the pressure plate, but if you stick to the side, those won't actually hit you. Just go up the steps. Do not go to the right. Go left this way. Now here's where it gets tough. You're probably going to hear me say that a lot. Here's where it gets tough. Alright, she's poisoned. This is good. We want her to be poisoned. She's going to die. There she goes. Let's get to see if we can get this chick to do it too. Nice. I don't know why she's not walking to attack me. Here she comes. No. Alright. So. There's going to be a guy coming running to the right. We're going to ignore him. And we're good. I think. Ooh. Oh no. She got me. Come on. Shit! Fuck! If she just wouldn't have dodged, I would have had her. She just wouldn't have dodged that bitch. Alright, definitely pro strats. But I'm in power stance mode. You press and hold down Y in order to bring up your weapons, you'll tilt them upwards. And you can wreck people's shit doing that. Wow, that doesn't even shoot again? Or did I somehow not hit it? I don't know how I didn't hit it. It's like right there. Alright. I have to pick up those souls now. If I don't get to pick up those souls, it's pretty much game over. I have to restart. Wait for at least one of them to die. Get in there. All right, we got her. Oh, fuck. You fucking bitch, you. That's what you did. That's what you get for killing me earlier. That's what you get. Right there. That chick. Women. Right? Women. Am I right, guys? Am I right, guys? Alright, I'm gonna need my shield for this part. I definitely gotta kill a lot of guys here at this part, because I'm not very good at running it, so I have to kill as many guys as I can. Well, not as many as I can, but yeah. I gotta kill a lot of dudes, let's just say that. Oh, excuse me. Now, I know it's not very optimal and I should just go through and continue, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna go back and level up a little bit. Excuse me. Yep. Definitely gotta go back and level up a little bit. Oh, there you are.
Bear. See. Less.
Okay, so ultimately, I need to have an ADP of 20 at this point. With the strength much higher than it is now. Let's move my vigor up to 13 at least. Strength, what do I want? 45. Let's do 38. That's the max I can do right now. We will get the rest of the stuff that I need here in a little bit, but for right now, pretty much all I can do, I think. So, let's go kill Old Iron King. Now, getting to him is a beach. It's a beach, and I'm probably going to die more than a few times. I don't like getting there. Beer's good. I don't like going to this guy. The way to get to him is kind of a pain in the ass. I mean, I know a few ways to make it easier, but it's still a pain in the ass. Nothing can get around that. Come on, attack me. You have to kill these guys, you ain't getting that door open.
Opening door.
Come on. Probably gave me a katana. Now, I know a lot of you just run past him, just run right past him like they're nothing. I can't do that because they tend to always hit me. I've done it a couple times, but most of the time they hit me and it's not good. I end up dying more, which costs me more time, and I'd rather stay alive and see what I can do here, you know? Seems like it's better. Come on, come down here. You want them down here so your weapon won't hit the walls. Because otherwise my weapon, I don't know about you, but mine always hits the walls. Always hits the walls. Always. I knew it. Yeah, there's the archer over there. We're actually going to end up ignoring him ultimately. Nice. Whoa, he just missed. Am I going to get that off in time? Okay. Now here's when I do something that I just learned. And hopefully it's not dying. Oh my god. That was bad. Alright, we're going to be on gems. But it's not the whole dying thing, it's this. This will turn out the flame in there. I'm going to try to open this up as soon as possible, because that guy might try to shoot you, or like he's doing now, jump down. Large titanite shard, that's what I want. That guy does not come in here, does he? I don't think I've ever seen him come in here. Come on. Come on. Don't get hit by the archer. Don't get hit by the archer. I hear him. Okay, and we're running. If you aren't fast enough at this point, that other guy will smash out the floor. Now here's the part that is also not so fun. This part. And I got through that fairly unscathed. Alright. Maybe the force is on my side this time, huh? I'm gonna have to kill this guy. Because I can't wait. I can't wait for him. At least he won't be coming up behind me. That's always a good thing. Because when that guy comes up behind you, it can be a nightmare. Kill him! Yes! I need full health for this, just to make sure I'm not going to die. Nice. I'm doing really good, actually. I'm kind of worried about old Iron King, then. If I'm doing this good, he's probably going to murder me. I think I might make myself go human just once, just so I have more hit points. But only once. I'm gonna turn that off. Make ourselves human. Sit down, refill our Estus, and here we go. Let the fun begin. Now we slide all the way back down. Remember, this is the guy I have to fight 4 times to do this skip. And he's the hardest part for me of this whole million soul skip part. Most of these other bosses aren't bad. Start running and keep running, keep running, and then dodge. Geez, I'm not optimal at all. It's like 44 minutes. It takes forever to do this part. This should seriously be, I'm thinking, 30 minutes by now, if not less. Okay, well, let's go over here from the start. Fuck you then. Okay, okay. It took me a long time to get down this guy's attack patterns, because he has an awful lot of them. Oh, damn it, I should have went... He might hit me. I only two hits. Damn it. What are you doing? Asshole. Okay. I like to bait that. Because I find that's a very, very, very easy to dodge attack. Just don't dodge into the hand itself that's shooting laser. Seems no matter what, you will always get hit. Okay. I want him to come out over here. Ah, damn it. Do your fist slam. Come on. He's going to have to go back in the ground again because he's not going to get me. I never noticed the spikes on his back before. That's pretty awesome. Ah, damn it. You're being an asshole. Just want to let you know that. Shit. I didn't know he was going to do that, but I was going to heal, so whatever. It works out. I wonder if power stancing this will make it a little bit stronger. Wasn't bad. Wasn't bad. Oh god. Oh god. AoE. Bye bye. In that chest is some sublime dust. It'll make your Estus stronger. But it's not that serious. These gems do a pretty good job for me. And I need to go back to Majula right now. First things first, now that you're here, you want to pop that soul? And you want to talk to this girl?
Oh, speak.
And how many shards? How many shards? Oops. I know you want to buy 10 large shards. I believe I want to buy 4 small ones from her. Yep.
Visit me again.
Just had to check my notes there real quick.
Whenever you please.
Oh, I please to please you, babe. What's up? All right. Seven and six. Perfect. That's what we want. Seven and six, seven and six. Alright, so, let me look at my notes here real quick. And I need to upgrade. Okay. Vigor, 13. Endurance, we'll go 8. Strength, I gotta up that to about 45 or so. ADP, 20. How much souls do I have left after this? Alright. I still have 12 gems. So that might be enough. I don't know. Okay. Now it's time to fight the Ruined Sentinels. I say fight, but it's more like destroy. This is going to be a fun fight. It's always a lot of fun for me. Minutes in. That's not bad. Shit! Motherfucker. You have a better chance of killing me than a Ruined Sentinel. Seriously. We're gonna go up here. I don't think I even need this. I might be able to get my other weapon to a +7 as well. I'll check that out in a little bit. Now this has got to be the fastest way. I'm going to heal up here. I don't think I'm going to have time to do it otherwise. But this has got to be the fastest way to get down here. What's up, mummy? Well, I kind of screwed that up a little bit, but it's okay. Climb that ladder, fool. Climb that ladder. Okay, I am in power stance mode. You can tell because I'm raising that up a little bit. Here we go. A big tough boss fight. Look at that. Almost half his health. That smack talking gonna get me killed. All right, Ruined Sentinel's gone, and now I'm not quite done yet with this area. I almost am. I got to get one thing, and it's that one thing that's probably gonna kill me. And I'm going to take this safety bonfire, even though I don't need it. Let's get my Estus back here. Shit. There we go. Whew. So far, the run isn't going too bad, although I've died a few times where I shouldn't have died. Pursuer is one of those that just, it just happens. Pursuer's such an asshole. Now I have to start running as soon as possible here. I just noticed something. I normally have this in my hotbar. Now, that is an ascetic that I'm getting right there for the bonfire. I'll need that for later. Now it's time to go. Let's see here. Yeah, I need to go back to Majula. I need to buy 10 bones from the cat, Shaokar the Sweet. And I need to get some aromatic ooze. That'll help with these subsequent boss fights that I have to do. It'll help a lot, actually. Where are you, cat? There you are.
Satisfied?
Shit.
I'll be around.
I want out.
Come back.
No, 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 no! Damn it, Sauce! Why did I do... Okay, don't roll by the pit of death. I know it's not a pit of death. I know where it goes and, yeah, all that shit. Don't roll by that, kids. Let that be a lesson. Don't roll by that. Pro strats, man. Pro strats. Pro strats.
Hi. Hi. Cheers for that.
Cheers for that. Yeah. Don't roll by that, kids. Don't roll by that. Oh, jeez. That sucked. That really sucked. I was going good. I didn't have to die there, and I died because, yeah. Because of stupid things. Okay. Damn cursor. Now we're in New Game Plus in this mode. Or rather, in this map, right here. New Game Plus, in this area. He takes a little bit of damage, but it's nothing. It stuns him. That's what we want. He gets out of your way. That guy will wreck your shit otherwise. You gotta watch out for him. Little asshole. Go to the side and dodge. Switch to that while we're in air. Because we're Porter Pro. Not really, but maybe. If we can make it past this guy. Excuse me. If we can make it past this guy for another three boss battles in a row without dying too much or dying at all, it'll be a miracle. It'll be off to a great, great, great run. I can't believe that didn't hit me. I can't believe I didn't fall in the lava pit. I can hit his hand there, but I don't know. I always seem to miss his hand. Oh, fuck. I gotta dodge that. Yeah, if you don't dodge that, that'll go through the rock and hit you no matter what. And I'm gonna pop that so I have full health. I've never been hit by that. He almost got me that time. Gotta wait for the flames to go away all the way, kids. Otherwise, that guy will hurt you very badly there. Whoa! Jeez, almost fell off the edge. Nice. Alright. Time to go back to Bonfire and aesthetic that bad boy one more time. We're gonna pop. I should have three giant souls in the end and another three, so I should have six souls at the end that I have to pop. We're gonna do them all, we're gonna do all three in a stack, that way it's faster. Coming up on almost an hour. Come on, and roll. Always leave my health on just in case he hits me, because that guy does devastating damage. It's kind of ridiculous. I probably could wait until that guy is closer. That way it doesn't run off, like wear away quite so fast. I don't like doing the power stance moves against this guy, because if you miss at all and he tends to move a little bit, you're just wasting stamina and damage. Just wasting it. Yes. Thank you for that. All right, that's what I want to see. Attacks that I can actually recognize and do something about. Oh shit, I missed. Woo! Yes. What are you doing? Oh god. That mace is gonna wear off here soon. I knew it. Breathing fire. There we go. Ah, I should have went. Oh well. Look at the damage difference. The damage that I'm doing. Oh, one hit left. All right. We gotta go back to Majula. I forgot to buy an ascetic. After this fight, the rest of the battles usually aren't that bad. Usually. But don't quote me on that.
You've been well.
There you go.
Visit me again.
Thank you.
Whenever you please.
Yeah, I've practiced old Iron King for a while now. This should be a million souls after this. After, if I kill this guy flawlessly, pop all those souls, it should be good after this. I don't know, it should have a million. That's what I should have. See, the reason why I'm doing this and not practice... Oh, gotta watch out for that. The reason why I'm doing this and not practicing on using glitches is because I have no respect for glitchers that beat this game. Eventually, all the glitches are going to be patched out anyways. These people that do the glitches, keep in mind, I have some respect for them because when they're not glitching, that's when I want to watch them. You know? But I don't play games with glitches. I don't glitch on purpose. I think glitches are dumb. That's just me. I know it is. I'm in the minority here. Everybody else seems to love to see them. But not this guy. I don't like to see him. What's up, buddy? We return again for the last time. Come on, do your little hand thing. Oh, you're gonna do that? Okay. I should have known he was gonna do that. I practically brought it out. Oh. See, I thought he was gonna go the other way with it. And he did not, clearly. I wonder if he can slam you right in the lava. So you can hit his hand. Oh, motherfucker! I should have went to the side! Why did I second guess myself? First time dying to you. It's probably going to be one of many now. Watch. It'd be one of many. Fuck. What an asshole. Alright. Down we go. Down we go. Oh yeah. This isn't the one that I need to... Oh shit. Whew. You know, if you're on the ladder and he hits the top, if he slams that thing down, it'll hit you. It'll hit you and it will hurt. It'll hurt a lot. Kind of redonkulous how much it'll hurt. Now what's really important is I gotta pick up these souls. I have to get these souls. If I don't get these souls, it's gonna be game over, so I gotta run over there and get them. There we go. Side more.
Horn.
Oh. Thought he was gonna lift it up. Okay. Back on track. Alright, we got our stamina back here. Recoat that bad boy. Wait for him to come back up. Come on, asshole. God, you're a douche. Stop doing that stupid breath attack. Fuck. I thought I was going to go the other way with it. Okay, he might hit me with that. No, guess not. And you're dead, buddy. You killed me once, motherfucker. Killed me once. All right, time to go back to Majula. That is going to be the million soul skip right there. That's it. I don't have to fight any other bosses. I can start doing the in-game content right now. I need to up my vigor a shit ton, so I have a bunch of health. But first, I gotta do this. First, I'll show you what I have. 709, right? Okay. Look at them souls.
Look at them souls. Look at them souls.
Over a million.
Stand up, bitch. Stand up. Testify.
Alright, what do I want? What do I want? I think we're gonna increase my vigor to a ridiculous high amount. Vigor 50. I believe I make that 25. Let's go 10. All right.
Thank you.
Okay. We are good. We are now ready to go do the rest of the game. The rest of the game should go pretty smoothly. Should go pretty smoothly. We're about an hour and... was it hour nine in? Old Iron King was by far the hardest challenge I have during this whole boss battle. Or not boss battle, during this game. I need to talk to this bro.
Have you best the way have hey.
Inventory is full, right on. Okay. Get out the way! Move, bitch! Get out the way, bitch! Get out the way, bitch! Get out the way! Sometimes I just avoid these dudes. I end up, like, getting hit a whole bunch when I don't avoid them. Those guys always leave. They never follow through and keep chasing you. They just leave. They get the fuck right out of there. Which is good. It's fine by me. When I get a chance, I'm going to do some item maintenance, some item management. I don't like the placement of how I have everything right now. Like, what I'm talking about in particular is how it goes from health to weapon buff to health. I don't like that. I don't like it at all. Gotta take this one. Okay. Just gotta light it. And I gotta go here. Now there's a ruined sentinel boss down here that's, yeah. This boss is rather easy anyways, but there's no point in fighting him. Especially not right there. I'm wondering if I can get this door open before he hits me in the back. Well, he's not coming up. Well, he is, but taking his sweet time, so works for me. I think I'm going to buff my weapon when I get closer to this part. Where I have to kill the guys to open up the door. That way it's just easier. Quicker. Yeah, see, shuffling through it like that, that's kind of nonsense. Kind of nonsense. Wondering where should I buff it at? Right before these statues up here, maybe? It should last. Should last a decent time. Yeah, that's good. Wow, didn't even need to buff it because still took two hits. It's great. Now this part's gonna suck because now I got all this shit coming at me, and I still gotta kill something by it. There we go. Did that get it? Yes, that got it. Excellent. Now I just gotta wait. Don't fall off the edge. Come on, Walmart killer, don't fall off the edge. Excuse me. Open up, damn it. Running is. There's always one. Always one. Can I get it in time? No. There we go. Okay. So, now for some fun. Am I even gonna fuck with this guy? Nope, not gonna fuck with him, no point. No point in fucking with him. I really should level up. I didn't know I had 288,000 left. Should give myself more health. So I don't really need hardly anything else. Some more health, yo. More health. Alright. This guy. There we go. Asshole. Almost killed me. Almost knocked me off the edge. Okay. If I can kill these guys first go, I'll be super happy. I really will be super happy. Come on. Run at me, dude. Oh, he went melee. Go full. Oh, good. I staggered him. Nice. First go. All right. Pro strats in full effect. All right. Okay. I know this is going to take time, but I need to go back to Majula real quick. I didn't know I had that many souls. Can't believe I don't get a soul from those Dragon Rider guys.
There.
Oh well. Let's go with a ridiculous amount of health, because... you know, fuck it, why not, right? About 1 hour and 18 minutes in. I can't legitimately beat the game any faster so far. Like, right now, this is actually a pretty good run, even though I've died a few times. I did really good on Old Iron King, which gives me hope that I can one day get past him without dying at all. Like, Old Iron King, one night, I had to fight him for about 45 minutes. I just kept dying, stupidly. Very stupid, stupid ways. Nah, I'm not gonna buff. I should be able to kill this guy, alright. Actually... that's the smarter thing to do right there, is that. That is the smartest thing to do right there. You don't gotta run through all that crap. It saves a ton of time. You can just go right now. I can just go right down here now. What? What? Aw, shit, he didn't turn it. Oh, okay. Did. Just... it took a while. Apparently, I heard the noise, and I'm like, what hell? What the hell? that was weird. That was weird. Man. Whew. I was going to be pissed. But I had to climb back up for that bullshit. Ah. I was going to be pissed. I don't have enough Estus to waste. Or not Estus, effigies. Alright, so, I took a Homeward Bone because the way you got to get back after you do that is you kill that guy, the one guy that activates this elevator, right? That's why I killed that one guy, and then I killed his buddy. I killed his buddy so he wouldn't hit me while I'm trying to use a homeward bone, because there is a delay. So you can be hit out of it. I was hit out of it earlier today. I didn't know you could be. But then after that, you got to run through the only door exit. Then you got to take this big roundabout way, and it just takes a lot of time. And this way is a lot faster. Like, a lot faster, just to do that. I'd like to get back. I'm going to homeward bone again. I'm just going up here for a key. I believe it's a key. I don't even know what I'm picking up half the time. Shit. That's actually faster also. Now, I don't know why some people wait for this thing to come down, because I sure as hell don't. Some people wait for that thing to come down. I don't get it. Why would you? And look, it's up there again. It's so weird. I'm gonna run forward, because this guy will jump at you every time. Watch this shit. Oh, I thought I dodged that. Uh-oh. I knew he was gonna hit me there. Let's pop a gem. I'm actually kinda hurt. Come on. Pop another gem. We got plenty to spare. Fortunate that I killed that guy right away. I am very fortunate. Come on, buddy. Come on, will you stop doing that, please? Which one is it? Which one is it? That one right there, the darker one. Do I not have anything else? No, nothing there. Okay, now this next part, Shrine of Amana, can give a lot of people a hard time. It can be a bit douchey. It can be kind of shitty. There's like a couple things you can do to make it so much more manageable, somewhat. You can buff your weapon. I don't think I'm going to buff it because it doesn't do that much more damage. Not against these guys. They have like some kind of magical resistance or something. At least that's what I think. But what I like to do is I summon an NPC, and it's one of two summons I do in this entire run. Only two summons, so not bad. Alright, I'm going to hit that. Oop. I probably won't need it, but I'm gonna hit that. I have seen people drop off the edge there because it makes you faster, you're a little bit faster there, but I don't know, the risk is too high and I'm trying to do a somewhat safe playthrough. There is a guy running after me, by the way. Okay, now these things, this could be a pain in the ass. I need a lot of stamina for this part. Holy shit. They almost got me there. And they're probably gonna kill me at this fog gate. Because I know they're right on my ass. Oh, holy shit, they didn't get me. I'm actually kind of surprised. I am definitely going to take this door. Fuck! Are you serious? That was the bonfire I needed to get. That was the bonfire right there. That was the bonfire. Oh, dudes. That just fucks my whole run up. I swear to God. Alright, so... Alright. We'll continue. See, the idea is you drop off there like that, and it's supposed to be, I guess, faster. I don't see it, but whatever. That's some serious bullshit. Serious bullshit. That stun lock. Those guys never hit me. Those guys literally never hit me. I'm telling you, they never hit me. Can I get this off in time? I don't want to die to these little piss ants. I need to sit down. Are you serious? That's hilarious. Blocked by the bonfire. Oh god. Alright. I don't even care anymore. Alright, here we go. Oh, I didn't buff my weapon. Oh, well. Yeah, still takes two. So it really doesn't matter. Now, I know some YouTubers run way over to the side. That's not going to be my play. And roll. Let me get that sweet ADP, man. Okay, so we go over here like this. I can't believe that dude didn't hit me. You coming at me, bro? Huh? I guess you're coming at me. Holy shit, are you ever coming at me? Alright. Here's where we get that teamwork going. That teamwork. Get that guy's attention. Out of my way, Felicia. Holy shit, Felicia! Alright, Felicia! Why can't you be like that more often? You're gonna be awesome today, huh? You gonna be awesome today, girl? You gonna be a real badass today?
shit. Motherfuck! Motherfuck, I rolled wrong. Ah, oh, Shrine of Amana, you're making me look like a chump here. I want sub 2, you're not working for me. I want sub 2 hours, come on. I can do it if I don't die anymore. I feel like I can do it if I don't die anymore at all. Like, not at all. Yeah. If I die at all anymore, like, at all, it's... might not make it. I don't know. Screw you. Motherfucker. All right. Oh, wait, those guys drop effigies. All right. Yeah, those guys drop effigies. I think that's the only thing they can drop. So if you see them drop something, grab the fucking effigy. Now you can farm effigies off those dudes. Run low on effigies. Come to this area and kill the shit out of those guys. You with me, Felicia? You with me? Oh, girl. Oh. I want to get this guy's attention first off. There we go. Very good. Wow, really? Okay, let's go over here and kill this asshole. Okay. They're both engaged in killing him, so time for me to go. That's the whole reason why I summoned that guy. That is it right there. And I'm gonna hit that just in case. Bye-bye. Don't need you no more. Wow, what? I was, like, running really quick there for a while. I don't know what that was about, but... I should kill this guy, no problem, but one never knows the way this run has been going. 1 hour, 35 minutes. Ugh, it's not good. It's not good at all. Not good. I mean, it's good for me, but if I want to get a better time, it's not good.
Come on, buddy. Oh, no. What are you doing way back there? Get your funky frog ass over here. Ah. Just lead this guy. Get in close and then get back. And that's pretty much all there is to this fight. Let's keep going back like this and dodge. There's the dark fog gate. Time to go through it. Yeah, I don't understand how this world is connected in this game. It kind of makes no damn sense, but whatever. Those two. Let's see here. Four of those left. I guess I'm doing alright. I don't know why it's... Sometimes it glitches and it does that. See how it was kind of smoky looking? But it wasn't. Yeah. I don't know why it does that. It's been doing that lately ever since that last patch. It wasn't doing it before that patch, but it is now. I didn't realize the drop was that far. Oh man, I can't believe I didn't take any damage there. I know there's a bonfire back there, but I'm running past it. Because this part, usually not too hard. Okay, run, and I'm past it. Now, I could run by this part also, but I want the mushrooms I can buy from this guy. Come on. Talk to me, buddy. Thank you for calling me human and not ass fuck, I guess. I don't know. Was he good, you know? He could just call me ass fuck. This is priority. I don't have enough time to do that. I'm not that good. Alright, I need to sit down here to heal my weapons. Guess you call it heal, I don't know. To fix my weapons up. Yeah, there's that dude up there, just ignore him. There is a guy that will get summoned in here, he's an NPC. Actually, he's an NPC invader. What the fuck? Right on me? Come on. Oh, that's some bullshit. Oh, that was bullshit. That was bullshit. Just want to let you know, that's never ever happened to me. Number one, me getting summoned with the guy coming directly up. I need to run to the side. And then them just beating me to death and not being able to escape that stun lock. Ah, oh, that's fucking bullshit. What is that, death number 4, 5? I don't even know. Run to the side. Run to the side. Come on. That's what's supposed to happen, is that right there. That's what's supposed to happen. This is in case shit. In case I can't get through this, because I probably will die my first attempt. If I don't die my first attempt, it's going to be epic. You got to kill that guy, because otherwise he'll ring that bell, which will summon ghosts. Like, pretty much an infinite wave of them. This part's hard to do. This is one of the hardest fog gates ever. Oh my god, if they let me through. Holy shit! I can't believe I got through there. I cannot believe I got through there. Come on. I probably should use an I probably should use that. Fuck you, buddy. Okay, now he means business. Now he's like Super Saiyan. Let's get that off. Get away from him so we can trigger that again. Nice. Don't get greedy. Nice. First try. All right. Lelstat, eat a dick. Just gobble it up. Alright. We are going to Dragon Airy. I think that's what they call it. We're going to go there. Because that's the fun place. That's the fun place. Oh yeah. I gotta equip that ring he gave me. This time we take the middle route. No enemies. Kinda boring. I guess they give you a break. You know, the game's like, we've been throwing a shit ton of enemies at them. Maybe we should give them a break. Okay. Maybe we'll grab them a breaky poo. Not sure if I should take this bonfire that's in here. No. I'm not going to do 2 hours. I got 15 minutes left. There's no way. Too much running I got to do. But as long as it's quicker than the last time, I'll be happy. So you're running up here like this. Go over here like so. There will be an invader NPC that gets spawned in or comes in right here. You'll see him. There he is. That's actually Lucatiel's brother, by the way. So if you wanted some lore, yeah, that's Lucatiel's brother. Got the hat, the sword, the whole nine. Yep, jump right over that. Saves you a bit of time. Got the single mace out. Not even fucking with you, boy. Not even fucking with you. Not even fucking with you, bitch. At this point, I'm just looking up and I'm watching my stamina. If this dragon kills me, it's probably going to be game over. I just like to have the shield on my back because it looks cool. Purely for aesthetic reasons, and that's it. Oh no. Don't get me with your fire. Okay. You're a little bitch right now, you know that? You're being a little bitch. Whoa. Jesus, you hit? You can land on me? Come on, come on down. Stop being an a-hole, let me kill you. Ah. Look at that damage that you do to this dragon, too, by the way. There we go. And that is the Guardian Dragon, which wasn't much of a guardian. Guardian Dragon is a little bitch. Just saying. Okay, how many of those? I got 4 homeward bones left. I should need 1. Yeah, I think we're doing good on everything. That's 7. I could plus 7 that other one. It's not really even necessary at this point, but I could. I couldn't remember which way to go for this part. Now, there used to be a cool little skip that you could do in here, but I'm not even certain. I think they might have gotten rid of it.
Do not resist.
I don't think I need that feather, but that's just in case I mess up too much. Now I have that feather. I'm gonna sit down. I don't think I'll need it. I shouldn't have sat down there. I should have sat down at the next one. There's really nothing for me to fight during this whole part. It's just all one long-ass running sequence. It's one long-ass running sequence. That's all this is. I'm a pain in the ass. Okay, there's one guy I gotta kill, I guess. I don't know. I guess I gotta kill him. It's not this asshole. Although I used to kill everybody. I used to kill everybody. Not anymore. Okay, so we go up here this way. Oh man, my stamina went all the way down. Okay, so we go over here. You run up here in order to go through here. pretty sure I could run around that guy and he wouldn't kill me, but I don't like to take any chances. You gotta be kinda quick there. That dragon will snack on you. Okay. This bridge is retarded. Because it's supposed to be such a long and perilous bridge that you're swaying. And to emphasize that, I mean, look at that shit. To emphasize that, they make you walk retarded slow on it. Okay. There's a really, really hard room coming up here that you have to try to get in, and it's a bitch to get in. I think I got a good strat for it, though. But I'm not sure. These guys might get me. It's coming up. Don't blink, because there it is. It's coming up. Okay. The reason why I did that is that thing will send you flying through the air, and it's kind of horseshit. Alright. Oh! Yes! I got in! Alright. Now these guys are probably going to hurt me pretty badly. Not them. These assholes. And I'm aware that I'm walking. Oh, man, that was a pro dodge. Pro dodge. Don't hit me. See? Motherfucker. They can hit you out of that is some bullshit. That they can hit you out of that. Oh, damn. I hate that. Okay. Trying to remember where to go. I'm like, well, now what do I do? Oh, yeah. Okay. Now I gotta go fight the giant boss. He's down here. You're like, dude. There ain't another boss down there. Oh, yes there is, young Padawan. Yes there is. Are you fucking serious? I'm not dying to you assholes. I gotta open up that door. That was bullshit. Oh, man. Now, I figured out a good strat on how to get past this giant, how to see his attacks a little easier. Yeah, I figured out a pretty decent strategy on this giant dude, and I'm going to implement it. Oh yeah, I need to put my shield in front. Idea with this guy is always fucking look up. And avoid that stomp like you would not believe. I missed. Come on. That is, I swear, it's like almost an instant kill. Oh, that was bullshit. I was clearly away from that. Alright. I sensed it. I sensed it. There we go. No problem, right? No problem, right? No problem, right? If you talk to that, if you click on that dead giant there and click on it again, it like kind of warps you out. It's kind of nice. All right, so. Let's go kill the final boss, shall we? Let's go kill us a boss. And this is the part with this whole double bosses here that I really wish I had. I really wish I had like a melee weapon, like a different melee weapon, like my bastard sword. I really love the bastard sword, by the way. I got invaded earlier today. Actually, I didn't get invaded. This guy put down his summoning sign, right? So I said, sure, let's see if I'm up to scrub. It was not this character. It's my 3.7 million soul level character. So yeah, story time while I'm running. So I got summoned in, right? I clicked on it, or rather, he clicked on mine. He summoned me in, but he already summoned somebody else in, too, so it was 2-on-1. So I was a gentleman. I did not go forward to attack him. He just kind of shrugs. So then I figured out, okay, he's hosting some kind of fight club thing, maybe? So I fought the other dude, killed him, but he hit me a little bit. And then the other guy, the funny thing is, then he decides, oh, now that you're hurt, I'm going to fight you. So he comes at me. And I killed him, too, while I was hurt. That was great. Good time, good time. Alright. Here we go. I don't think I'm going to do 2 hours, but it's going to be close. Wow, ganked at the door. Ganked at the door. Oh, I should have put my Elizabeth mushroom on. Okay. I always forget about that Elizabeth mushroom. It's so good, as it heals so much. Oh, you finally gonna come at me? Oh, shit. Oh, we're switching again? Where's the other guy? Uh-oh, they're gonna kill him. Fuck! This is going to be difficult now. They're probably going to kill me, honestly. That's what I'm thinking is going to happen. Come on. Come on. Gotta wait for those fucking dumb buffs of theirs to wear off. There we go. Ah! I didn't think I was gonna get him after they killed that guy. I really should have helped him more, so that he didn't get killed as quickly. I mean, it's nice when I don't have to send him away on my own, but I kind of need that guy. All right. Two attempts, come on. Two attempts. Let's do this. Second attempt. If I can get past those two, it's pretty much game over for Narshanda, because she stands no chance, really. She stands no chance. Fucking hate glitches. People that use the glitches, I mean, really, I mean, I get it. You can do it, but does it give you cred? Does it give you cred? And if they're saying the million souls, like I did, is a glitch, then okay, I have no cred, but I'm pretty sure that that's going up against the same boss four times, where he has more health every time, and I'm not sure, but does he do more damage? Might. I don't know. More damage every time? It's kind of a pain in the ass. More health for sure, though. Let's try this. This could be totally bad. Man, you look older. Oh well, I never really looked at your face anyways when you were underground carrying that big-ass fucking wannabe moonlit sword, whatever. I don't know how that didn't hit me, but I'm gonna go with it. Oh no. Come on. See, that's the problem. This thing has no reach. No, don't you stop tag teaming him. Maybe I can get this off in time. Yeah, you focus on me, buddy. You focus on me. There we go. Okay, boss time. Final fight. Come on, Narshanda, shoot your little laser beam at me. Try this. Ooh, that does good. That does good damage. That does good damage. A few more of those and she's dead. Come on. Thank you. Summon your little bitches. Not gonna summon your bitches? Okay. You know you're gonna summon them. You know it, I know it, you know you're gonna summon them. Fuck. Those things not only curse you, but they also cause damage to you. Like, look at my health. Oh no, I'm dead. Woo. Just that. Not gonna give it the other one. Come on, Narshanda. Come on. There we go. And that is the end of the game. Just barely over 2 hours. I'll have to see what my in-game time is. Oh, I'm gonna let the credits roll, and I'm gonna go get a beer. Time to celebrate. And I'm gonna get a shot. Be right back. I'm really hoping my in-game time is less than 2 hours, because the real time on that, right now, the record time looks like 2 hours, 8 minutes. If in-game time is less, like, I don't know, hopefully under two, I'll be ecstatic. That'll be a personal best for me. PB. We will have to see. In regards to that, let's crack a brew open. PBR, nothing but the best. nothing but the best, that's hilarious. But the hardest part on that game, there's a few parts that gave me a hard time, if you noticed. But Old Iron King used to be such a massive pain in the ass to me. But I practiced a whole bunch today on him before this. I don't know. I don't know how I can cut off that much more time besides YOLO the whole fucking thing and don't hit any damn bonfires. Definitely don't sit down on them. Maybe use that repair powder that I seem to always have. I'm not even sure where I picked that shit up at. I just kind of have it. I wish I could fast forward through these credits. But I really want to see what my in-game time is. And I want to do this in one continuous chunk and not cut away and come back. I want you to know that I didn't do anything sketchy. Who did I die to the most? Let's see here. Last giant, last giant's assholeness killed me once. I think Pursuer killed me like twice. Old Iron King killed me once. Once, for all four times I fought him, he only killed me once. That was pretty awesome. Let's see here. Who else did I die to? I think that's the only ones I died to. I don't know. I can't remember. I killed Dragon Rider without dying. Last Giant got me. Pursuer, that's two. Old Iron King got me at least once, that's three. Can't remember. Those are the bosses that killed me, but I'm pretty sure that I died from some NPCs. At least one, maybe two. Oh, that's right.
on the way to go fight the frog, the song of the frog, or whatever the fuck his name is, the frog, I died once there. So, probably five, six deaths. If I cut those out and don't hit the bonfires instead and just YOLO the whole damn thing, should be a pretty good time. God, I wish I could skip these credits. Come on! This video is going to be such a bitch to render. It's going to take all night to render. All night. Yeah. Let's see here. It's just now 10:30. Saturday Night Live should be on. Hails to the yeah. I should state that when I made this video, it was Saturday the 14th, day right after Friday the 13th. And when I got home from work yesterday, I was practicing by basically just continuing to do this. And, continuing to speedrun. I could never make it all the way through. Honestly, my big hang-up was old Iron King. And now that I got him down almost to a science, it'll make the rest of the subsequent fights easier. Like, I want to get more bonfire aesthetics and go back there again with this character and try Iron King again. And probably again. If as many as I can get, I want to keep trying that asshole. Because, it's all practice. And I need the practice. He's the toughest one for me. Pursuer's another tough one. It's all about getting that parry off. That parry, man. That parry. What's up, kitty? This is my girlfriend's cat, Lita. She's a cute little kitty. Maybe I'll put her photo up here so you can see her. But her collar is loud as shit, so I'm gonna take that off of her. There you are, kitty. You don't need that collar. You don't go outside anyways. Don't mess with the microphone. Okay. Copyright 2001. All this legal shit. 95 through 98. What the fuck? 95? 98? Demon Souls wasn't made then. That'd be the first one. Maybe FromSoft was started then? I'm not gonna go back and read all this bullshit. Using Dat Havoc engine. Dat Havoc. Autodesk based. Autodesk based. Alright. Here we go. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Hook a brother up. Dark Souls 2, baby. Dark Souls 2. I love this game. I love this game. I really do. It's a great game. Alright. I've never seen that delicate string. Okay. Still recording. Still recording. Let's see what my in-game time is, please. WMK, what do I got? No? That actually seems longer. How is that? Oh well. You know what? I don't even know how it's 2 hours and 12 minutes for in-game time. That wasn't 3 minutes of credits. Now I've been recording. My timer on my recorder says 2:15. So, you know what? Whatever. It doesn't matter. That's still a pretty good time. It's not sub 2. So it's not what I want. It's not the most optimal, but I'll take it. This is Walmart Killer. If my video helped you out at all, or if you thought it was pretty cool, I mean, hey, no glitches, man, no glitches. I did this fucking run with no glitches. I will be recording more run attempts that I do, where hopefully I don't die at all, and then I can get sub 2. And then after that, of course, I'm just going to keep shredding that bad boy down until I get to a decent speed that I want with no damn glitches. Because, yeah, glitches, I'm not fond of them. I'm not a fan. So, have a good one, man. Have a good night. And thanks for watching. I will try to put some links that buzz you all around throughout this video. So, yeah. Long video, man. Peace out. Thanks for watching, man.